Okay, wonderful. Thanks a lot, everyone, for joining this webinar. My name is Marco Zampolli. I am a product for industrial IoT division in Advantech. And today, this 30-minute presentation will just provide you a glimpse of what Advantech is already able to do, because we are already in the IoT market, in the industrial IoT market, and we think that our solution is ready to make your factory become digital and to have a lot of success in the market. First of all, I think it is quite important to discuss about the overview of Advantech industrial IoT evolution. This means that everyone is speaking about the cloud. Advantech is already able to provide a full service in the cloud. Could be cloud on premises. This means Advantech is able to offer the storage solution and the server solution, and could be something connected to the cloud. So when we need to interface with, for example, with Microsoft Azure. Nevertheless, it is important about edge computing and fog server. This means that beside all the cloud development that we already did, today I will show you how important is being able to keep the edge computing and the fog server. What does it mean? Edge computing is to be able to have something flexible, reliable, and that can be connected to the cloud. Here you can see in this line, or something that is close to the field, close to the sensor, close to our machine, able to integrate the information, not only a gateway that is gathering information and providing to the cloud, but something that can really act as a subsystem server. Furthermore, it is even important a fog server, so something in between the edge computing and the cloud server, able to provide computational power. Why? Simply because in the future we will have connectivity problem, we will have always the need of real-time performance, and then we will have a security concern. So these three main topics are what is making us to think that edge computing and fog server will be one of the important topics of the industry 4.0. And this is just what Advantech is doing. Advantech is one of the worldwide leaders about the hardware platform, but it is not anymore only this. What we are doing right now is to be able to provide a complete solution, including hardware plus software integrated, and in order to have a SRP solution, a solution ready package. And in my presentation, I will show you what we are doing and why we are doing this. But first of all, I think it is quite important about the evolution of the market. On the gray slope, the first one, this one, you can see already what we are doing. So we are providing innovative and up to technology evolution embedded hardware platform. Not only, we need to create a SRP, solution ready package, in order to provide what the customer is looking for. And then last but not least, as you can see, everything is happening at the same time. We are going to provide cloud service in order to integrate everything. Take care that in this picture, no slope is getting stable or is declining. Everything is ramping up. The key point is that Advantech wants to be a leader over this kind of solution, able to provide you not only anymore the embedded platform, but a solution ready package. And Advantech identify different application area, different vertical market. Why? Because we saw that it is not anymore a generic platform. It is a platform ready with the software, ready to go into the final solution. This means that we identify different markets like transportation, like networking, energy environment, industrial equipment. But today I want to discuss with you about intelligent factory. This is the point. When we have a factory, we have different solutions. From in the beginning, Advantech identifies 6 main areas into the factory floor, shop floor. And it is machine monitoring and predictive maintenance, machine automation, factory energy management, factory environment, equipment monitoring, and MES integration. This means that in every plant, we are able to find this kind of application. Before, a system integrator or an end customer was looking to find this kind of solution in the market just for the hardware and was just integrating. What is new and why it is so important? Because Advantech created what the so-called SRP, Solution Ready Package, for the different application. So we have one dedicated for factory visualization, one for factory facility management, one is for factory equipment connectivity, and the other one is for logistics. So everything is needed. What does it mean? That when we are discussing with the customer, we can have this kind of solution in our concept in order to discuss with the customer, not anymore a generic offering, but the customer can really deal with us and our system integrator, of course, in order to reach the market. Not only. This is the point why we decided to have SRP, so solution ready package in our offering. Usually in the past, the time to deliver a solution was fixed, and the customer and the system integrator and the end customer was spending a lot of time over the hardware and software validation, because the integration was done by the end customer. And then only this small part was used to discuss about service, additional service, added value service. Right now with SRP, you can easily have the validation is taking really, really small, because Advantech is taking care about the validation. But the main point is that the evolution is managed by your service. So the added value is what is thinking. And the result is that you can decide to have the same time to market as before, but increase the time you are using to deploy your added value. Or you can decide to be more flexible and more faster to market, but then you are just impacting a little bit about the value. The key point, take care about the difference between option B and option A, option B and the past. In option B, you are still fast to the market, but you still have time to develop more your core value, that is the violet area. So what I'm telling to you is that 1 + 1, that is hardware plus software, is that it's not anymore equal to 2, it's equal to 3. Think about what we were discussing in the previous slide, but even think about the solution of 1 + 1 = 3. What does it mean? This is just a joke, but this is showing you the following. If we are able to have platform plus operating system plus application plus ecosystem pattern, because Advantech is able to offer you even a wide team of ecosystem pattern that can integrate. So again, the message is that starting from the hardware plus software, the validation, everything is on the shoulder of Advantech and his pattern. You just need to take care about how you want to make unique this solution. But here I want just to help you to understand how we are doing this kind of approach. First of all, the marketing message is important. Everyone in Czech Republic is aware about Uno. Everyone is aware about our wonderful HMI system. But what about the application? That's why we have developed six different brochure that is helping to explain you and to understand what we are able to offer right now in the market, which is the added value we were discussing before. The key point, this was the direction I was providing at the beginning. Now I want to show you really how we are going to implement it. And even for the demo application will not anymore simple demo application done to show to the customer, okay, this is something that you can use. The demo application will be something really enabling the end user application. Remember, validation is done by Advantech, the added value is done by you and your customer. And this is just the overview of what Advantech is offering. This is the complete overview of the solution of Advantech. I'm not telling you that all these components are there in every customer we are visiting. I'm not telling you that this kind of application is everywhere in your shop floor. I'm telling you that Advantech has different solutions for different applications. The key point is that everything is coming back to a single blueprint overview of a solution from the OT level, equipment machine, up to the server level, that is the cloud. As I was telling you, here on the cloud, we can speak about local on-premises server, or we can speak about something in the cloud. A service that can be hosted by Azure, for example, Microsoft Azure. And here I will just provide you the information about what we really have. Because this is just a vision, but it is not only a vision. It is something Advantech is ready to go. That's why we were speaking about how to empower now your digital factory. This is the key point. Let's start with the factory equipment connectivity. Here in this solution that we are calling FEC, factory equipment connectivity, we are able to provide you the hardware, we are able to provide you the soft PLC, and we are able to provide you the communication. The communication can be done to a remote I/O, could be done, for example, to servo motors. Everything is done. And then what about the rest of the automation pyramid we were looking before? We are just having different protocols able to discuss and able to communicate through OPC UA or Modbus. And then on the cloud, we can have our solution, or you can have an interface with third-party big data analytics. Another type of solution. This is what we are calling FEC 220, but as you can see, it is just changing the bottom layer. The cool point is that when we are arriving to the communication, all the examples that I'm going to do are always the same. This means easy integration, flexible application, because one of the key points in today's challenging of Industry 4.0 is to integrate different plant, integrate different technology. That's why for the bottom, for the OT level, we have different solution. And for the higher levels, for the MES, for the ERP, we have a common layer. This means integration over your facilities. This means possibility to have a real, strong, extended supply chain. This means from the beginning of the raw material up to the finished good, we are able to provide you the complete solution in a vertical way from the OT to the IT, in an horizontal way from the beginning to the end of the finished good. Then I want just to highlight you another solution, that is the visualization. So today I decided to focus more on the equipment connectivity. how to make our machine, our production line smarter, and how to make our process being able to be visualized, not only. For example, at the moment we have a complete solution. Here you can see that we have embedded box PC, or we have a complete HMI solution powered by SIM Manager. What is a SIM Manager? SIM Manager is simply a high availability solution for our shop floor. Usually, before the virtualization took place in the market, for every unit you must have a single PC. This single PC was called SIM Client. This means that we need to have an operating system, we need to have storage on site, and then the different subsystems are connecting and exchanging data by itself. The point and the revolution is that together with SIM Manager, we're able to provide a solution where all the information are stored in a remote server that can be on cloud or can be on premises. And then the different units are, let me say, dummy units. What we are calling zero client. Zero client means no storage. Zero client means no operating system. You just boot with a specific BIOS that we are providing, connect to the server, and download all the applications from the server. What does it mean? We are just decreasing with our solution the total cost of ownership. Because if you have any problem, you just need to swap the hardware and do no configuration. Just connect and everything will work fine. And this is how to get more in touch with the Advantech product. This means how to explain to the customer what we are able to do. So, this is just a summary. But the key point of today is I want to show you what Advantech is able to provide to your production line. Not anymore just part number, just hardware. But at the end, before we were speaking about solution, but this is the most important part for your factories. We are able, with our concept and with the system integrator, with the pattern, to increase your KPI in production. This means, do you remember with the time that you are saving over the validation, you can simply have your system running in a more efficient way, because you have more time to develop all the strategy behind. This means more efficiency, less energy, because we have more energy efficiency, and we have an increment of the production. This means that the delivery cycle can arrive up to 50% shorter than before. But as I was telling you, Advantech is not only just a platform company. We are even much, really, really strong on the platform level. So all the concept I was discussing with you before must be applied to this kind of solution. What we are doing now, we know that we need flexibility in production. We know that flexibility is important. And that's why, starting from 2017, we are just completely renewing our portfolio, both on the automation panel, both on the embedded fanless PC, to become modular. This means more flexibility. This means easy customization. This means fit the application request. When we are facing a new challenge in our factory, in this way it is much easier to deploy. This means that every unit is modular. We can have a base unit and we can have a second layer, but let's see in details. I want to start with the HMI first. What we are doing is just simply detach the display from the box unit. This means that every HMI at the end is composed of two parts that can be assembled locally and can be swapped locally. This means if you want to upgrade your system, no problem. This means if you want more flexibility, for example, when you are working in the fine tuning of your application, you can do. This means easy maintenance, because instead of changing a complete machine, you can change just the display, and the box behind is the same. And this means easy customization. The customer can select the performance they need, the application can require the display that they need. Even for the evolution in the second step, we can do this kind of application. Not only. When we are speaking about PC, I think modularity is quite important. I will use this slide to explain you the point of the IDOR, what we are calling IDOR. In every HMI, in every embedded fanless PC, we are speaking about modularity as one of the key points. IDOR is just a small module that is in all the products coming from Advantech. This means in starting from the smallest up to the most powerful one, you can even find in the HMI. So IDOR is everywhere. What does it mean? That you can use this grade of customization for your customer. Think about having the opportunity of add 38 different I/O modules in your devices. When I'm speaking about I/O, I'm starting from the easiest one, that is digital input-output. I'm arriving to the most complex one, that are the industrial protocol. I'm speaking about Profinet, Profibus, EtherCAT, and so on. All of them are enabled in our solution, but all of them are just used when you need. So you don't need to buy a huge product to use what you just need for one time. For a specific project, you can develop your solution and then just adapt. This is the point. And why we are doing this? Let me say, because we are able to reach cost efficiency, we are able to be integrated. Because I'm not speaking about adding a second module. I'm speaking about adding a module that will be integrated, completely integrated in our hardware. Then what about the lead time? If the customer or if the deployment requires something new that we can add with IDOR, you are not even interfering with the scheduling, because it is simply an add-on. No modification are needed. All the certification are valid because we are testing and certify everything. Not only. Think about the protocols we were discussing before. With this kind of solution, you are really able to make the customer, to make the final customer, to make the solution ready to the customer, because it is a complete and ready to go solution. Last but not least, I want just to discuss about the CPU. In all the four factors you saw before, could be the slim one, could be the automation panel, so the HMI. We are starting from the smallest CPU. We are speaking about Intel Quark. We are speaking about RISC CPU. Up to the top one, we are speaking about Core i7. All of them are always fanless, are always with complete reliability design. This means being able to have an operating temperature between minus 20 plus 60 as a minimum. How we can reach this? Because we design the product not starting from an existing board. We are just designing the complete product based on the specification. We are clear about what the market is looking for, and we are clear about what are the needs of our product, And starting from this, we are developing and modifying our own product. This means even that when you are working with Advantech, you are not working with a company who is taking something from the market and assembling. Advantech is a company doing from the design up to the final solution ready for you. Even in terms of reliability, it is quite important, because in terms of reliability, you have a life cycle, you have the best impact, because you are speaking with the manufacturer, a complete manufacturer solution. So this was my presentation of today. I hope that it has been interesting. Here you have our Advantech local office, that today the responsible guy was not able to join. So feel free to contact us. Feel free to follow up on my discussion.